cat update day 3, but this time he's in a chair instead of on my bed. Let's go!